Galvanite for a curse.
Time again.
Thank you.
Let's review the mission details. As you know, a terrorist group called Red Falcon has been carrying out limited strikes around the globe. We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga, following the meteor event earlier this year. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX Army, as they were in the vicinity for military exercises. They seemed to be making headway until 3 days ago, when we lost contact.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation Army. No way some fringe upstarts took them out.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Apparently, the Red Falcon are more powerful than we realized. Speaking of which, our science division has some troubling intel of their own. Dr. Drake.
The Federation's interstellar satellite network detected a gravity anomaly. Something on Earth, emitting gravity waves strong enough to circle the planet. Their source coordinates align squarely on the Galuga archipelago.
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon are developing gravity weapons.
Gravity weapons? The Federation banned them decades ago.
That's right, Lance. We can't risk destructive power of that magnitude falling into the wrong hands. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those readings are consistent with the components of a gravity bomb. Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tectonic shifts, climate disturbances, or worst case.
Bill, Lance, given the situation, I think it's clear why the Federation enlisted our EMC Contra unit. Your primary objective is to engage Red Falcon ground forces, confirm the source of those gravity waves, and disarm it. If at all possible, locate the GX Army and report back with their current status. There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop. Infiltrate the base and apprehend their lieutenant. His field intel will help determine our next move.
A remote hideout, missing super soldiers, and a doomsday weapon.
Hell of a Friday.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shooting. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in mid-air or dash horizontally. Simply incredible. You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock. We've accessed the weapon delivery network and will be sending frequent supply drops. Shoot a weapon pod to release its cargo. Experiment with a variety of weapon types.
Trying something. Catch me!
Our chopper's taken enemy fire. It's going down!
That's strike one.
It's all three by my count.
You can hold a primary and secondary weapon. Swap between them strategically. One moment. weapons have a secret overload function. You can sacrifice your active weapon for a powerful attack or strategic effect.
Conjurer had arrived when the entire jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Bill. What are you doing here?
We're here to save your ass.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Looks like the small army couldn't handle it. So here we are.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
What's the SIB rep, Ironside? Where are your guys?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in. I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you contact.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Roger that.
Entry point, located. We clear to proceed, Commander?
Copy that. Falcon is obviously on alert, but we haven't seen anything unexpected.
Apologies, Commander. We should discuss the chopper attack.
Yeah, we should. How'd they get a missile past our sensors?
That's it exactly. It wasn't a missile.
What?
Whatever it was, our scans indicate organic matter.
Organic? What exactly does this mean, then?
It means we have a good opener when we find the guy in charge. I'm ready if y'all are.
Resume the mission. Locate Red Falcon's lieutenant for questioning.
We'll update when we know more. Over and out.
research a lot faster on one of these hover bikes.
They haven't decommissioned this model yet?
Defeat enough enemies, and the bonus pot indicator will appear below your health bar. When you need a weapon, give me a call, and I'll send it right away.
Anymore.
Explain.
Name is Bradley. Just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
But not you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about it? Can you get me off this island? Please?
With your training? You might be able to help us.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here! Sniper? See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, good luck, Bradley. research a lot faster on one of these hover bikes.
They haven't decommissioned this model yet?
Anymore.
Explain.
Name is Bradley. I'm just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
But not you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about it? Can you get me off this island? Please?
With your training? You might be able to help us.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here! Sniper? See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, good luck, Bradley. Check.
running away?
Looks like a dead end! Stop moving!
Bonus pot indicator will appear below your health bar. When you need...
You won't get much information out of them now.
Let's attack aggressively. Thank you.
Mission start. Warning. We'll be right back. cool, don't you?